Hey everybody, welcome to Peppermint and Tobacco, a YouTube channel all about home fragrance including candles, and today we're going to review Village Candles Just For You candles, so stay tuned. Thanks everybody for coming on back. If you're new to the channel, I'm really glad that you're here. This channel is all about home fragrance including candles, basically anything to help life smell great. And consider subscribing if you're new to stay up to date with all of the videos. And those of you who are old friends, welcome. A little bit of a reminder, so I have a newsletter that I never send, but I use it to keep your email address in a secure place so that you can be entered into a drawing. So I need to pick out a drawing for reaching 200 subscribers. I picked out a drawing for May, and I have the package ready to send to Lydia in Tallahassee. So Lydia, it should be on the way to you later today. Sorry it's taken forever to get that package to you. So I promise eventually I will send things. So sign up for the newsletter below. I'll use it, a random number generator, to pull your name from our list and send you an email and say, hey, you won, pick some candles. And so that's a great way for me to say thank you for subscribing to this channel. So I have next to me a beautiful rose arrangement that I made. So I reused a Kringle large jar, candle jar here for the vase. I love to recycle candle jars into things that I can use again. Of course, great use for votives. You can put rocks or pebbles or those glass beads inside, put votives inside, reuse them for candles. There are a ton of uses. Or of course you can recycle the glass. But I made this sort of classic dozen roses design. I had never made a dozen roses design in a candle jar at all. And so yesterday I got some leather leaf, fern, and some of these little chrysanthemum daisy flowers instead of baby's breath, and made what I think is a really great roses arrangement, and I've really enjoyed it. These roses have a very light but distinct fragrance that is just lovely, and I've been burning this Just For You candle by Village Candles. So I'm going to be very careful. It's lit, and so I don't like to like move with wet wax, but I'm going to be very careful and bring the candle up to the camera. And so the Village Candle Just For You is a rose scented candle. And of course, the label here has roses and some baby's breath, and it also has some deep, luscious green notes, which I really like. And you can see, and I'm moving the candle a little bit, so there's wax there on the edge, but you can see the candle has melted really cleanly. There's no soot or smoke hardly at all on the candle jar. Let me bring it down, make sure you can see here. And the wax is this really nice, deep red color. I'll be careful as I walk it. You know, I don't recommend moving candles when they're lit at all, but I had lit this candle because, excuse me, my next video is going to be making this arrangement, and you can see that I'm prepared to make it behind me. So I wanted to go ahead and do the review, have this candle burning while I was enjoying it. So I'm in love with rose fragrances, and I really like Yankee Candle's Greenhouse. And so when I found this particular candle and read the description that it had those greenhouse florist shop notes, I was intrigued. So this one, it has definitely what I would call like a musky rose fragrance. It's got this mixed floral fragrance that has predominantly notes of rose. It is not that bright, bitter, or sweet rose fragrance that you might find in Centifolia or Damascena from Diptyque, and it is not like that soapy rose that you might find in Yankee Candle's Just For You. Yankee Candle's Fresh Cut Roses. I love all of those. Nothing bad about them. This one is just a little bit different. I would say it's toned down in that it's richer. There's a different depth. There is an element of those green notes that come out that really make it smell like a flower shop. And so when you walk into a florist and you get that mix of freesia, maybe those greens like stems that have been broken, trimmings around, the dampness of a flower shop, the mix of like sort of fragrances that you can't really put on, you know, you're like, this smells floral, but it's not anything specific. That's what I get from this flower shop kind of candle that's just for you by Village Candle. So it definitely has a rose note over it. I would describe it as a rose candle, but it is not like the soapy rose or grandma rose or anything like a bright, bitter or kind of a sort of those forceful rose fragrances. Rather, it's more subtle, it's actually more complex, and it adds a really nice depth. So overall, I'm really enjoying this candle. On Cold Snip, I was so excited about it. Those of you who follow the video may remember like me basically like jumping around because of it. And it holds up when burning. So I still think I prefer Yankee Candle's greenhouse candle. So those of you who work at Yankee Candle, bring back the greenhouse candle. I need to find it on eBay and just order a whole bunch. But this is a great runner-up to that particular candle. And if you like more of those floral notes and more of the rose, this is a great candle to combine those two scent profiles. The wax is phenomenal. It is this bright red wax. When you light the candle, it makes this beautiful wax pool that's a little bit of a deeper red. There is some what I would call like candle litter. It's really not wick or anything particular that I can see, but it's just, you know, the process of burning the candle. I initially trimmed the wicks on this candle, but these Village candles really have a nice combination of, or the right mix of wick intensity and flame strength. So this has, I would say, actually very low flames. It's almost like if somebody were to see it, they may say, oh, well, that's got like puny wick syndrome. But really what's happening here, it's got a nice bounce because the wicks make a full wax pool that's about a quarter of an inch deep. But the wicks are not so strong that they create smoke or soot, and which keeps the candle jar really clean. The other thing is the fragrance intensity and throat is probably a medium. I would say it's around a 5 or a 6 on this candle. It is an approachable fragrance that will not run you out of the room. You can definitely tell that it is burning, but it is probably more of a room-filling fragrance than a home-filling fragrance. So when I'm burning this in one room, I can definitely smell it in this room, and it sort of filters out into the adjacent rooms, but it's not a candle that I can smell, you know, across the house, which is really great because there's a balance of being so strong and being in a room versus like blasting you out, being able to smell it outside. And so I think this is a really nice mix of approachable fragrance intensity and throw and for the price point, it's phenomenal. So if you like what I would call like a musky, damp, earthy floral that smells like a flower shop, the Village Candle Just For You candle is perfect. It will make a great pairing for Valentine's Day or Mother's Day. You could do a smaller arrangement, maybe not a full dozen roses, maybe a half dozen or, you know, 3 or 5. Paired with a candle, it would really create a nice theme. So this is a candle I probably will buy again. You know, some people are turned off by the red wax. My understanding is that Village Candle did a Just For You, but it was more of a holiday like poinsettia with a little bit of fur, and I can see that sort of mixing in there. But this is I don't know, like if I would say like top 10 candle, but it's definitely like, you know, maybe top 20. It lasts forever, so you know, you get like 100 plus hours of burn time. The price point on this was great because I think it was buy 2 jars, get 1 jar free, something like that. And of course, Village Candle is going to have regular sales. So, you know, for the value, for the intensity and throw, for the fragrance quality, composition, and depth, I really think that the Village Candle Just For You is A-okay. So, if you're big into these floral fragrances, try out this one. I don't think you'll be disappointed. Thanks everybody for watching.